Tonight we're going to talk about the PC program that interfaces with the pen. For that, I will turn it over to Nick.
Now, once we have all of this data coming out of the pen, we wanted a way to let the user track their information over time to view their trends and that they're getting better in their attention span. So what we did is added a USB connection onto the pen and let it plug into the computer. We ran into a couple problems during this. Mainly, a lot of the bytes got shifted due to the devices not knowing what part of the data stream it enters. Also, when we sent over 8 bytes, we ran into a problem with a lot of the information being corrupted, since that's a lot of bytes to send over a single transmission. To combat these problems, we used a start and stop byte, which indicated the beginning and the end of the data, as well as a checksum, which actually adds up all the data to make sure that what we had received is the correct amount. Lastly, we added a stop byte, which the microcontroller sends back to the PC once it has correctly identified the correct data. This is a screenshot of the program itself. You can see multiple sliders, which you can change all the 16 different parameters for the pen. So each user can actually create their own profile and save it on a local computer and save all of their reading data that they've collected, as well as all of their preferences. We also have a basic tab, which is just a single slider, to make it a lot easier for people who don't want to be this in depth. The 4 buttons on the bottom, you have receive, which will receive the data from the pen, send, which will send these parameters back to the pen, and view data, which will show the user's data right here. This graph, which is a representation of essentially 4 different reading times, and you'd have the dates on the bottom, and there's 4 different parameters that we save from the pen. You have time reading, the time not reading, the number of times the alarm went off, and the number of times the alarm went off without getting a response from the user. So you can identify trends as they go along. The more data points you have, obviously, the more you can see. Next, we have Fiona, who will talk about the pen attributes as well as our human subject testing.
We got approval from the human subject review board for our human subject testing. Our human subject testing is in 2 phases. The first phase is to collect the reading motion and run it into the MATLAB to determine to develop our algorithm to detect and reading motion. And the second phase to test our reading algorithm in the real time. And from the recorded data, we can estimate the probability of phone alarm to be less than 12.1%. Regarding to the power consumption, we have 4 mode: reading mode, warning mode, alarm mode, and sleep mode. And we have the warning mode and alarm mode running in 50% duty cycle, and we calculate the average current drop for our system to be 2 milliamp. And for a typical AAA battery, it can run up to 550 hours. We spend, the prototype cost is $75. However, the production cost can be as low as $30, and here the chart showing on the part for the system. And we spend a total of $800, including $200 from a donated part. Here the chart showing our team member contribution, and we spent a total of 600 hours on our project. Here the list showing what we can be improving our project. But the main thing is we hope to have a better adaptive detection algorithm to fit more reading style. And here we're gonna show the video.
Michael!
2 a.m.
Okay. 2 in the morning. What do you want? Let me see what you're talking about. Hey, what? You trust me, really? Michael, how can you get B+ in reading? It's honoring our family here.
Did I hear somebody say that they're having trouble concentrating? Well, today is your lucky day. Guaranteed to improve their grades from fail to pass, from a B+ to an A+. How much would you expect to pay for this product? $100? $200? You can get it today for the smart price of $30. What are you waiting for? Pick up the phone today and dial 1-800-SMARTPEN.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Video, and I would like to thank